Find the value in euro of 700 Australian dollars, given that 1 euro is equal to 1.72 Australian dollars. In currency questions, there's always a one. Here, the one is in euro. But we want to change 700 Australian dollars. The currencies are different, so we divide.
Change 2,650 Japanese yen to euro at the exchange rate of 1 yen equals 0.0091 euro. Give your answer correct to 2 decimal places. Here the one is in yen and we want to change yen. These currencies are the same, so we multiply.